Now let us see the product spacer in action. It is mounted on the top arm as shown. Now we have one top arm where it is not fixed, and we are going to measure the loads. Our top arm load gauge records the load as 14 kilograms. Have a closer look. Now we are going to measure in the same top arm with the spacer, and the top arm gauge is now inserted and pressed. The load is 19 kilograms. Have a closer look. So an increase of 4 kilograms minimum.